Mickey Lee, Joey Ramone's brother, is countersuing Johnny Ramone's widow over a future Netflix movie based on his memoir. Linda Cummings Ramone filed a lawsuit alleging Lee developed an unauthorized biopic. Lee argues the claim is false and defends his right to tell his story. His attorneys claim Cummings Ramone previously approved a movie based on his memoir. The legal dispute adds to the rocky partnership between them as executors of Joey and Johnny's estates. Thanks for watching.